Welcome back to Afternoon Express. Now, Tumi, I believe the next recipe is yours.
Yes, Mommy, we are doing my favorite. I love myself some chicken wings, and I thought what better way to tie into this chicken theme than to bring my wings in.
Wow. Well, indeed, it has been a heck of a ride this week on Afternoon Express as we've been celebrating the humble yet affordable ingredient that is chicken. Now, we are on our next recipe, which is a favorite of Chef Tumi. So what do we need?
Bale, I've already started zesting up some orange for us over here. So just to start it off, I've got some orange zest that I've got in here. I've got some thyme, lemon juice, and I've got the wings that I'll also show you how to cut. And then what we're going to do is, once we've marinated our chicken, go into a breading station where, instead of using breadcrumbs and stuff, I've got some corn flour, eggs, and flour. Deep fry those beautiful babies. And then we're going to toss them in the sauce that Chef is going to make, which is also a very delicious citrus flavored sauce.
I'm going to start taking a little bit of chili flakes and some thyme. I'm going to just dry roast them very slightly, just to start to release those wonderful flavors and, start building up. So any dried spice, especially got to lurk in the cupboard for a while, just toast it for a couple of minutes. You know, keep moving the pan. You don't want little bits to burn.
Yeah.
Keep moving it and you'll be afer away, and you release all those wonderful flavors from the spices. I'm going to add some honey, salt, pepper, sugar, water, and eventually make something like this.
Beautiful.
To coat those gorgeous wings.
Oh. That almost looks like a bit of a chutney, actually.
In essence, that's what you sort of, you make it. I mean, it's typical sort of chutney ingredients minus a few onions and other things like that. But that's what you're making, a lovely, beautiful seasoning.
Beautiful. And on my side, I'm going to be making something that Tumi likes to call a swirly.
A slurry. A slurry.
In essence, is what caused that chutney-looking texture that we're talking about, Balesa, because whenever you're using corn flour to thicken something, it is ideal to mix it ahead of time with a cold liquid before you go in and put it into the pot. Because I know some people, if perhaps you're making a gravy or a sauce and you want to thicken something up, you just go in and you add your corn flour as is, and then all you end up with is a whole lot of lumps in your sauce. So the idea is to make that slurry, which in essence what you're doing now is you're just mixing up the corn flour and some orange juice. That liquid would then be put into the sauce that Chef is making right now, and that
Beautiful.
Then would then become the slurry or the sauce that we're trying to make.
Bali's the type of person in the kitchen who just wings it. You saw in the previous recipe, I was throwing it all in there and hoping for the best. But essentially, we have to have the fundamentals correct. This is Chef Tumi's recipe, and homegirl has got it word for word. But we love it, Tumi.
Thank you, Bali. And what I've done now is I've started breading our chicken. So all you've done here is I've mixed our ingredients beforehand, which in essence was the orange juice, orange zest, some thyme, some lemon juice, and some seasoning, salt and pepper in there. And what I do, ideally you want to marinate this for at least an hour because you want those flavors to absorb into the chicken. And then we start the breading process. And the reason I've added the corn flour is because I want that beautiful crisp texture on the outside and still have our chicken nicely cooked on the inside. And I've got some here that I've made, Bali. As you can see, they come out looking beautiful and crisp. But before I serve them, I'm going to toss them in that sauce that Chef has on the side that we made a little earlier. Can I ask you, Chef, to put some of that beautiful sauce you've got?
Oh,
in fact,
yes.
It's thickened up perfectly right now.
Yeah. So, well, the trick with that there is make sure that liquid initially is boiling.
Correct.
Then add the citrus and corn flour mixture in there.
And there we go, Balesa, our beautiful tossed wings that have a beautiful citrus sauce go beautifully with our dish over here. And what better way to cool them down than with our clover bliss that you can serve atop of the wings, you can serve on the side, it's completely up to you. I'm just going to put it a little dollop on top of our wings here because it's going to have that cooling effect to this already citrusy, sweet, beautiful dish.
Delicious. Now, did you ever think that you could enjoy your chicken in so many delicious ways? Well, we're happy to share our method with you. So just head over to afternoonexpress.co.za to get the recipe and ingredients list. Now, we're bringing the beloved flavor combination of sweet and sour together as we make sweet sour mayo chicken when we come back. And we're going to be ending it all off on a sweeter note with a warm chocolate drink enjoyed with pecan biscuits.